never really knowing why.
Good morning, Glacier. It's Friday, January 14th. I'm Luke.
And I'm Tate.
And here is your GTV episode and Daily Bulletin.
In our first feature today, we asked you what your least favorite moment of the first semester was.
Hey, it's your boy.
Connor Sullivan.
We're here with...
Noah.
Wait, you go. What's up? We're here with...
Jake Randina.
Hello, I'm with...
Mrs. Fritz.
Seriously, be quiet. What's your... I'm here with...
Matthew.
And what has been your least favorite thing about the semester so far, you'd say?
Honestly, I'm not doing too hot in math. I think I've gotten a D on every test, so that's kind of sucked.
Would color be proud of you for that?
No.
What's your least favorite thing about the semester so far, you'd say?
There was about a week I didn't do homework, so it'd probably be that week.
Nice. What's your least favorite thing about the semester?
My least favorite thing is it's snowy now, so the stairs are pretty slippery, and upon first snowfall, I actually fell up the stairs and hurt my shin pretty bad.
Up the stairs?
Yeah, up the stairs.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in Simone in my veins, my culture brain.
Wow, thank you. And what's your least favorite thing about the semester, you'd say?
Grading! So much grading!
Thank you. What's your least favorite thing about the semester so far?
Definitely algebra.
Why would you say that?
We're doing slope right now and I don't really like it. It's very confusing to me.
Slope, confusing. There you have it.
And finally, we asked you, are you smarter than a fifth grader?
Oh, hey guys, didn't see you there. Luke Bilal here with another episode of Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader? Let's get at it. We are here with Caleb Heil. We have a few questions for you.
I'm ready.
What year was the first model iPhone released?
2004. No, 2005.
Very good.
2000.
2004.
Like early 2000s.
Good.
2007.
Very good. What planet is the hottest in our solar system?
Venus.
Venus.
Uranus.
Mercury.
I'll go to Grady for this one. I'll go sun.
I'd just take a wild guess here and say the sun.
That's a star. That's a star, Grady.
Oh, my bad.
On the big yellow one's the sun. The yellow one is the sun. Okay. All right. What are these other planets? The big yellow one is the sun.
I'm going to go with Mars.
Mars.
Very good.
Venus.
What is Batman's butler's name?
Robin.
Albert.
Dude, no, it's Alfred.
Definitely.
Robin.
I don't know this one. I'm not a big Batman guy.
It's Alfred.
Very good.
Alfred. Love Alfred.
What does the symbol AG stand for on the periodic table?
That would be silver.
Very good.
Argon.
Aganium.
Very good.
Argon.
Very good.
Silver.
Silver.
Very good.
Shout out Mr. Robbins. That would be silver.
Very good.
Phone released.
Apple iPhone.
Never heard of it.
No.
And here's what you need to know. Seniors, please send your baby pictures into the yearbook to be featured. Email your photo to Mr. Monroe or the GHS yearbook. The yearbook is looking for pictures from your winter break, whether that be skiing, sledding, gaming, D&D, or whatever is appropriate. Send them in.
Check out the library's 22 and 22 reading challenge. Try to read 22 books by the end of the school year. Whether you make it or not, all participants will be eligible to win great prizes. See Mrs. Moore in the library for more details.
Interested in playing Kalispell Lakers Legion Baseball this summer? The annual sign-up meeting will be on January 19th at Flight Electric, 6 p.m. This meeting is mandatory for all prospective players. Please have at least one parent or guardian attend. You can register at our website, www.kalispelllakers.org.
Softball and track have plenty of open gym workout opportunities. For softball, see Coach Conley in room D116. For track, see Coach May in room D118 for more information.
Best of luck to all our teams competing this weekend. Varsity girls play tonight at 7 p.m. and tomorrow at 2 p.m. And our swim team is at the summit on Saturday. Go Wolfpack!
There will be no school Monday, January 17th.
Teachers, please lead your class in the Pledge of Allegiance after the announcements today.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to respect yourself, respect others, and respect the building.